this video's, it's really come at a time where we're so caught up in preparing for the tour. But, you know, we rang Anton and said, look, you know, if you're up for this video, you can do what you want, because you're not going to get us, you know, even on the phone to argue with you. So it's going to be, I'm sure, great, because Anton is great, but I haven't a clue, you know. I have no concept what it's going to turn out like. And I'm at a stage now that I think that's the future for you two. I'm sick of sitting around and editing suites, you know, and like getting really hands-on with all these kinds of things. I think the way forward is just to find people who you trust and just let them do it and see what happens. And then fire them and start all over again.
Well, I guess the way my videos are constructed, or the ideas that are in the video, they just, you know, come from the way I am, rather than sitting at a desk and thinking of ideas. So what I do is, the tapes I get for videos, I play in the dark room or wherever I am. And if I get ideas while the song plays, then I think I might, you know, might like to think of, you know, directing that video or putting something on paper. And if nothing happens, I don't. And with One, I just got images, and the band really wanted to do something in Berlin. And yeah, I took One as being also political because of the unification. And I took it as a love song, and One explained to me more. It was also about other things, but a son who's dying of AIDS, talking to his father. And Hansa was their idea, because I'm not a great believer in performance videos. This here was very much my idea. And the Trabants were my idea.
Der Trabant wurde 1957 in Serie begonnen und wurde bis zum 30.04.91 mit einer Gesamtstückzahl von 3,4 Millionen gefertigt.
Wie viele Trabant sind zu diesem Zeitpunkt dann täglich noch gebaut worden?
Das ist in sinkenden Stückzahlen gelaufen. Im April waren es täglich 300 Fahrzeuge.
Gibt es jetzt noch Fahrzeuge, die wieder hierhin zurückkommen?
Es gibt nur noch Fahrzeuge, die zurückkommen zum Zwecke der Aussonderung, Recycling.
I really thought the Trabant, because I like playful things, it was a playful thing, a visual element, but also stood for the way I saw it, the fall of the East, because it was like a status symbol, really. And it doesn't mean anything. They cost something like 5 to 10,000 Deutschmarks, and now we bought them for 200 to 300 marks. So that summed that up.
This is much more to do with a sex change than an oil change.
It was hard, in the sense that, of course, it's you know, it can be done totally wrong, like every idea on paper. I mean, that's why I actually don't make treatments. It's because an idea that you write down on paper is very hard for other people to imagine in their head. So I rather talk a little bit about it, and then they have to trust me, and usually I work with people that totally trust me, and then you can get things out of it that make it good. And if, you know, if I would read something like you know, dress up in drag and boyfriend-girlfriend situation in a brothel, I think I would totally freak out. So, you know, I totally appreciate that they went for it. I feel it could be a great form of art, a great cultural statement, but it, in a lot of cases, it really isn't. It's worse than a sleeve around a single. It's total throwaway. And I really don't want to work on that level. I mean, I don't want to work photography-wise on that level, not video either. And of course, it's not my livelihood. So I can be very selective. You know, it's a luxury. But then when I do a video, I really want to do it. You know, it's important to me to do it really well. And I do my own camera work. And, my own editing. So I'm quite involved, as you might say. So it takes a long time.
It's nothing like the guards at home, tell you.
Sind Sie persönlich jetzt traurig darüber, dass diese Zeit der Produktion des Trabants zu Ende ist?
Ja, wir sind insgesamt traurig, weil, so wie ich, viele Jahrzehnte im Automobilbau tätig waren. Es wurden viele Neuentwicklungen gefertigt, die im Museum zu sehen sind, die aber nie gebaut werden durften und so die Eigenständigkeit des Fahrzeugbaues in Zwickau verloren geht.
I don't know, I really, really want to do a video for you too, because personally, I hope they're not listening, but I feel that a lot of images I've used in my photography are stronger than some of the videos they've done. And, you know, I really wanted to do a video to see whether I could contain that strength. And I hope I have. And I hope it's the right mood for the song. I wanted to get a very intimate feel rather than showing that one of the biggest band or the biggest band in the world can play for 100,000 people. But you know, that's not the feeling I want to show in a video. I want to get a very intimate feeling that can reach everybody.